We begin with that breaking news just in tonight. This is the moment a pickup truck is pulled out of the Potomac River, and it appears to belong to the National Park Service. That based on a close-up photo just tweeted out by DC Fire and EMS. The call for this water rescue came in around 8 o'clock tonight at Ohio Drive and Buckeye Drive in Southwest. Now, we're told the driver escaped the truck without injuries. As for what led up to this, it's still under investigation.